at odds of over 100-1 to win the 2015 Stanley Cup championship. The Calgary Flames were founded as the Atlanta Flames in 1972 in the NHL's third wave of expansion. The Flames were created to keep the rival World Hockey Association from putting a team in Atlanta. After 8 years of mediocre records and attendance, the Flames moved to Calgary and won the franchise's only Stanley Cup in 1989 and making the final on two other occasions. The Flames were regular winners in Calgary until 95-96, when the Canadian franchises began to struggle with the Canadian dollar's value. Calgary missed the playoffs for 7 consecutive years and were nearly moved out of town. The franchise had a brief resurgence from 2003-2004 to 2008-2009, making the playoffs in each season, but they have failed to make the postseason for the past 5 years. The Flames finished the 2013-2014 season with a record of 35-44-3 and ranked 23 for goal scoring while ranking 24th for goals against. Calgary had a roster that is completely outmanned for most every game, but won over a lot of respect for playing hard every night and being a tough out. The Flames are going through a massive youth movement, led forward by Mikael Backlund and defenseman Mark Giordano, who took over as team captain from the departed legend Jerome Iginla. Sean Monahan is another member of the Kitty Corps that is projected to have plenty of upside. Giordano may have a Norris Trophy in his future. This will be another painful year of development in Calgary as the team is nowhere near ready for contender status. Jonas Hiller arrives from Anaheim to tend the net. Join us at BetDSI.com for all the best Calgary Flames betting options, including futures, props, and live in-progress betting during the games.